Little Mix,
and we're on the set of our brand new video for here.
We're going to take you behind the scenes of all what's going on today for our brand new video. It's very exciting, isn't it, ladies?
Oh, it is. Yeah.
So the song here is basically all about a boy who isn't treating you right, and it's time to get him out of your hair. Leigh-Anne basically finds out that a man's cheating on her.
And I ring my girls and they come over and we just have the best time ever.
Normally we do really dancey videos, or I don't know, we're in a massive set or something going on, but this was quite chill.
Us girls just having like a house party sleepover. I feel like we're just going to get really delirious and go crazy all day.
The guy from the Tweenies!
Milo!
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 You look like Milo! Oh!
Milo from the Tweenies.
Milo from the Tweenies.
So we've got the same director who did Black Magic, which is amazing. He's insane. Director X.
I think Director X is probably our favourite director, to be honest.
He's just got it, isn't he? He's just wicked. Every single video he's done for us has been amazing. Like Black Magic, it's my favourite video we've ever done. And Little Me, I thought was amazing as well. He's just so good.
Let's go again, go again, go again.
This was Hatchie's audition process.
Poor.
Good boy.
Took it wrong.
Yay!
That's how he got the part. Because he's the best.
So right now we're about to do the pillow scene fight.
Pillow scene.
I'm so tired.
Right, we've got to get back to it. We can't wait for you to see the video and see behind the scenes. We are very excited about it. Have fun, enjoy, and goodbye.
Good night.
Bye. And when you see him in the club, just flick your hair, don't show.